Pagpalang araw po mga ka-traders. In this video, I will dissect yung recent trade ko kung saan kumita or nag-profit ako ng 26% sa loob ng 2 days. To begin with, what are the indicators na ginamit ko sa trade na to upang mapabili ako sa stock na Now Corporation? First indicator, using ALMA or Arnold Legua Moving Average. Ang ALMA ay isang klase ng moving average na nagbibigay ng minimal noise o pagbibigay ng mas reliable signal kumpara sa ibang conventional na moving averages. Second indicator, using RSI or Relative Strength Index. Ang RSI naman ay momentum oscillator na kayang sumukat sa bilis at pagbabago sa galaw ng price ng isang stock. First signal na nakita ko, price of Now is already trading above ALMA. At the same time, medyo narrow na mga candles at manipis na din yung volume. Meaning at this point, the stock is at the state of equilibrium. Second signal, RSI is trading above 50. It means the stock still has a positive momentum. Mukhang kumukuha lang ng buwelo, ika nga ng mga gurus. After seeing all these signals, I decided to buy in 2 tranches, 1,000 shares at 2.40 and another 1,000 shares at 0.41. In case mali or sablay yung analysis, my cut loss price will be somewhere below this price level or around 6% loss. On Monday, September 21, the price of Now gap up to 268 at the opening. At this point, medyo naka-ready na yung sell button ko to sell once nakakita ako ng sell signal. So I sold my position at 3.09. By the way, what triggers me to sell? Nung makita ko yung RSI is way above overbought level na, medyo kabanan na tayo dyan. Kaya I decided to lock in the profit kesa mawala or maging bato pa. After I sold, alam na natin yung sunod na nangyari. Tumaas pa si Now at tumuloy mag-ceiling, but no regrets since I followed my trading plan. In the succeeding slides, we'll show the transaction ledger for buying and selling. In summary, I was able to profit or kumita ng 1,269.41 pesos sa loob ng 2 days na trading na ito. Salamat po sa panonood at God bless us all sa mga susunod nating tradings.